Caitlin,
Daniel, Jackson.
Yeah.
This is your video.
Yeah, it is.
Boyfriend is asleep. picture right there. Like, you can see that point out, but if you go to your profile, look at the top, you will see it, girl.
Well. We could be homeless, we could be broke. As long as you love me, I'll be a
black mom, I'll be a
silver.
I don't know you.
I know you.
I really know you. I know your name is Caitlin. Daniel.
Jackson.
And I'm guessing y'all have Umzu.
Yeah.
Or Umzu. With the parentheses.
That would be epic.
Or a helicopter. You have a hair on your cracker?
We have salt here.
That wasn't sexual either. You need to go lie down.
He did.
He had to go lie down. Your boyfriend had to go lie down. I see you're married to Adam, her boyfriend, Jackson. I know she's not here.
You don't know her.
But why would she be married?
I don't know, but I really like sushi.
I don't know if this makes sense, but you're my hallelujah. Give me a time and place, I run it, boy. I fly to it, I beat you there. Girl, you know I got you. Us,
trust. A couple things I can't go without you.
Now we on top of the world, cause that's just how we do. Used to tell me sky's the limit, not the sky's
the point. Don't use salt knife,
yeah. Now we stepping out like, whoa, God. Cameras point and shoot. Ask me what's my best side.
My name is Casey. I'm from Delaware. Just from Connecticut. So you knew that already.
Yeah.
Now we live in Australia.
Stab you.
So if I just moved here, she moved here. A long time ago. Very long time ago.
Really, I'm not that old. Damn.
She's pretty cool. I'm 19.
My birthday's Monday. You should bring me some food.
I don't know how old you are.
Me either.
But I see you just had a birthday, so happy belated birthday.
You said it's a month later. Another one of those Bob Marley days.
Yes.
Yeah.
I don't smoke pot.
Nope, I'm not allowed.
I smoke cigarettes.
I'm still not allowed.
She's not 18 yet.
Nope. Damn.
I moved out of my parents' house. They don't care what they do.
Dude, I got a notification. I'm gonna check it. Not important. Okay. Wait, now I gotta change the song.
Why are girls in the bathtub?
What? I don't know.
I don't think I want to know, honestly.
Okay.
Oh. I don't want a cigarette, though. I'll eat my cigarettes.
Yeah.
Why tell me no?
No.
Since when did you become my mother?
Now, child, now.
I do want something for your birthday. I'm gonna bring you some McDonald's food. I don't have to pay for it. I'm so cheap.
You should totally get me some
Takis.
Yes, that and.
Well, when's your birthday? Your birthday's
Monday.
The 7th.
8th.
Okay, that too.
You should get me some.
You're probably a late birthday present because I don't get paid until
chicken
Thursday.
Nuggets.
Oh, well, I could bring you some home Tuesday when I work. Well, I'll probably never see you.
Nope. I'll probably see you Monday.
I don't even know where Union High School is, but I know you go to it. I know she goes to it.
I go there.
I know Jacob graduated from there.
Yeah.
And my homegirl can see it. Does she know my girlfriend? You know Cassandra? Cassandra graduated in 2011.
So did Jacob. She's now a sophomore.
Well, nice meeting you.
Audio.
But I got to go, so I put my middle finger in the index finger follows.
Bye.